Good day, Doctor. I was wondering today, when you get home after a day in the office, how do you get home? How do you feel? What do you do? What is your downtime? You know, on the way home, perhaps you ride, perhaps you commute, perhaps you ride a bicycle. I have a friend who does that. Perhaps you walk. Perhaps you go to the other part of your home where your office is and the home is. However you get home, when you walk through the door into the area that is your relaxation, your home, that's what I'm asking about. What happens then? The first thing that I want to say is the way you get home and the way you behave when you get home is crucial to your true relaxation. This is how you live. Practice is part of your life, but when you get home, now you're in another part of your life, which is your time, which is your, I don't have to think as quickly and crazily. I don't have to deal with as many people, and I can deal with people who understand me so much better because these are my family. So what do you do then? Do you quickly turn on the TV and veg out? I would suggest you consider not turning on the TV. Don't go to the news. Why? Because it's all negative. No matter what news it is, I don't care what particular station, it's negative. It is impossible for news to be much positive. So don't turn on the TV. Think about instead sitting and meditating, or just what we might say, relaxing. And if it's a beautiful day out or a beautiful evening, you could go out and sit for a few minutes. You could take your wife or your husband, your significant other, your precious love, and go out and just sit. You don't have to talk about your day, but you could. You can just be together. You can say hello to each of your family members and enjoy them. When you get home, it's important that you make it something that refreshes you, revitalizes you, re-energizes you, and restores you. That's a lot of R's. Anyway, think about what you do when you get home and make it something that makes you feel great. And then have a great evening tonight, Doctor. I love you. Signing off.